Prince Aemon was called the Dragon Knight on account of his heritage. He was raised to the King's Guard at age 17 and eventually became Lord Commander. According to tradition, he was once saved from a snake pit by his cousin Baelor I Targaryen, whom the snakes refused to bite. He fought and barely defeated Lord Cregan Stark. He also wielded Dark Sister, the Valyrian steel sword of Visenya Targaryen.